What's up everybody, Whiteslide here, and today I'm bringing you another Fallout 4 video. I just entered this building at the end of last video, so now I'm gonna clear it out for you guys. You know, I was just gonna clear it out off camera. Shit, can't see. But then, you know, I felt bad. Shit. Yeah, I felt bad, but then I was just like, oh, I'll do it tomorrow. But you know what? I'm already here, so why not? I'm deciding to do it now. You suck, dude. So yeah, that's why there's gonna be three videos today. If I don't finish this whole place out in this video, I'm gonna make another one. I swear to God, I'll do it. Even though sitting up like this is hurting my spine, I'm getting scoliosis sitting here, I don't care. For you guys, I will do just about anything. Did it! There's my little trick in action. I'm never gonna lose. Nah, I follow them. Almost there. Die. Easy 11. Down and die. Fuck! I hacked into that for no reason. Oh, I can do this. Oh shit! First try. I wasn't expecting that. Shiver locked. You know what? I'm gonna level up real quick too. Because why not? I'm gonna see if what else this is. Nothing. 10 damage in combat.
Command battle, motherfucker.
Action, boy. Moving target.
Spell of energy, defense, technology.
Access to base level and rank 1 mods. Okay. Intimate friend, my intimate friend, chemist, steady aim, fire accuracy is improved, okay, it's all about focus, you have improved control and hold your breath longer than ammo, okay, I like that, give me a chance to figure it up or split it in combat, there's none to have is that you can read all guns faster, I like that. Death becomes you in a kill on vats as a 15 chance to draw action points. Okay. Four leaf clover. It's the only one that I can do. Can't do those. Can't do these. Can do that. Imperial gun bashing. Okay. Can do that. Can do that. Infusion. Indestructible mow. Reduce limb damage by 30%. Potty boy. I can do that. It's an ignorant generation now. I can do that. Fuck. I can do that. What is that? With your gun, have an ending below your level and gain a chance to pacify it. Not food. You can scout one. Come on, come on. Can resistant. Locksmith. I might get locksmith, actually. Another weakness is you can do tags. I can do that. I might actually get that. you know, I'm just wasting time. I'm just gonna get this. Okay. Yeah, let's get down to it. Get down to it. Hit me with the best shot, motherfucker. Don't you hit me with your best shot. Hit me with your best shot. Fire away.
Hey, get some, motherfucker.
Get some, bitch. Come on, bitch. Run that shit. You shut up. Mother's yelling at me. What have I done wrong this time? Dave. I tell you, Dave, I don't like you, Dave. Billy, stop biting me. You're pissing me off. Get down in the hole. Go in the hole. Huh? Yay! Idiot. Thanks for leaving me alone, finally. Shit's got ambush all over it. Excuse me? Who said that? For real, who said that? Oh, shit. Bam. Your head is gone, bitch. God damn it. You again. I hate you. Me, dong. Oh, roar. That's some scary shit. Okay, fuck that. I don't like monkeys that clap. That's just creepy. That's unnatural. Why? Why? Get what I did there? Funny, right? I know, I'm hilarious. Can't help myself, you know, man. Just comes to me naturally. Okay. Going down. Let's go. Going up. Going down. This is up, genius. Oh. Yep. Went up. What did I say? What did I tell you? Oh yeah, I know what I told you. We're going up. Who's right here? Me. Heard the car. This place sucks, dude. Cleared that place out. You see, I told you I'd do it by this video. All you people doubted me. You should be ashamed of yourself. I am a large wiener. I have a large wiener. Because I am a large wiener. Large wiener. Why do I keep saying large wiener? Fuck. I'm losing my mind, man. My mind is telling me no. But my body's telling me yes. It was worth it. Guaranteed 99. Fuck, why am I going that way? I wanna go that way. Is there something over there? I don't know. I feel it in my bones, man. To the inner core of my scrotum. I feel it. It's just pulsating through me. I mean, scrotum. If you're eating while watching this, that's cool. Funny. Hope you choke. I'm just kidding. But for real, I hope you do laugh while you're eating. And milk, or drinking, and milk flies out your nose and sprays someone next to you. That would be funny. Oh, I thought it was going to explode on me because, you know, I have a really hard hit. Both mentally, physically, in reality, and in games. Hit like a fucking diesel. Getting hit by music, getting hit by a fucking freight train. Rawr. I know it's here. If the shit, dude, get up there. If the gory body blood bags wasn't enough, I've been here before. It's those big green things. Him, his kind. Super mutants. That's what it is, yeah. I'm gonna empty this place out now. But I haven't already. I don't know if I have my ear itches, god damn it. My mind's telling me no. But my body is telling me yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, we're going down. I'm yelling timber. You better move. Get out of my way. I just said get out of my way, no idiot. What the fuck did you just say to me? Ah, yep, been here before. Yeah, I remember this place. I was here not too long ago, actually. And like in one of the recent videos, I think I was here. I forgot to mention, if you watched it this far into the video, thank you very much. You're about to hear something amazing. Earlier today, two of my friends started fighting. Like, they didn't actually fist fight, but, you know, it was shoving and all that. One of them would have swung, it would have been an all-out fist fight. They were both too pussy. It was Crafty Man Fox and Bubba South. You idiots. That's funny. I got excited. I thought someone was gonna fight, but then they just started pushing each other. It wasn't very fun to watch. And you know, people would be like, "Those are your friends. You're supposed to help them, prevent them from fighting." Well, do you think you could prevent two elephants from attacking each other? Or two rhinos from charging at each other and hitting each other? You want to get in between that? No, you don't. Felt the same way earlier. And then when what sucks was when the fight ended, that's when I thought of recording it. I was just like, this would have been great YouTube footage, content. But it was too late, so I pulled out my phone, turned on the camera, and started recording. I was like, okay, start fighting again. And then I acted like they were fighting, but no one will believe it, so I don't use it. I'm not going to use it. Ohio! Ohio! People from Ohio. You know, Jake Paul, you know, him and them boys from Ohio, even Logan Paul, they think they're savage, but no. Come to Arkansas. You ever seen there's this video I watched with this dude from Arkansas on a motorcycle, almost got hit by a truck. So he got out, got off, and his friend came up with his helmet on and headbutt the other dude with his helmet, straight up knocked him on his ass. It was hilarious. The other dude who got knocked on his ass, he got up but didn't fight him. He's just like, oh shit, He's from Arkansas. He kicked my ass. That's how it is. We go fucking insane. Scoot me, bitch. Yeah. 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 Yaga. 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 I like the odds of this. Come on, bitch! Get the fuck out of the way, I swear to God. I'm going to kill you after this. Oh, look at your bitch ass. You're already down. Maybe you should have gotten out of my way then. Genius. Bam! Gotcha, bitch! Are you serious? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Strong boy! Strong want to kill something!
Fucking idiot. You suck. I miss dog meat. Teddy bear! Teddy bear! I love teddy bears. I love them so much. I like stuffed animals, okay? Shut up. Stop making fun of me. I know I'm weird. Nut shot. Yeah, if those of you who didn't know, I like stuffed animals. Don't believe me? You probably never see it, but I've got a stuffed duck pillow named Ducky on my bed right now. Right next to me. You know what? I'm grabbing him. Here, Ducky, come here. It's like, you ever seen Click? It's literally the duck that the dog humps 24/7. That is the pillow that I have right now. The orange beak, yellow fur halfway out of its shell, the white egg part is shell is cracked, and it's there's two little duck flipper things that are orange. Yeah. That, if you don't believe me, then go look at Click. You'll see the exact same thing as what I just described from looking at my duck. It's cool because I once went crazy and I gave him a birthday. You know, I remembered it too. His birthday is July 4th. 4th of July. So when everyone's shooting fireworks, one time I went inside and I had a cup of tea with him. I was fucking insane. I sat down and had a cup of tea with a stuffed duck pillow from Click. And, celebrated the birthday with him. I went fucking insane. Everyone else is outside shooting fucking fireworks. Right. Got him. That's too good. Too good. Too good.
And smash you down.
Oh shit. Got him. Junkies, no, Jet, Mintas, Buffa, Tato. What the fuck is Tato? Why did I pick up a pistol? Here you go, big man.
Hey.
Stop following me, freak. Swear to God, I'm gonna kill him one day. I'm gonna hack the game and figure out a way to kill his mother, his bitch ass. It's so annoying. Follows me around everywhere like a lost puppy. What an idiot, man. Who'd follow me around? I'm a mass murdering killing machine. Who's psychotic and fucking mentally like ill. Who kills for sport. Might I don't like my odds very well. Are you quoting Wally? Are you fucking serious? Did you hear that? Strong just said, out there, somewhere. Where Wally goes, out there, somewhere. I think that's how it goes anyway. I swear to God, I heard that on Wally before. That's funny. Is that an Easter egg or something? I swear to God, if that's an Easter egg, I'm gonna lose my shit. I've never found an Easter egg before by myself. Stop shooting me. My spine hurts. What are these scents? Where over the rainbow. Here's your head, little bitch. Oh, look who had a bad day. Bye, bitch. We'll pick everyone up and throw them over the edge. Because I can. All right, Christmas. Hallelujah. Lots of cocktail. You're next, honey. And you're next. Oh, look at that ass. Spank that ass. Spank that ass. Pop, 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 pop. Tore that shit up. Ah! I'm not right in the head, guys. Why am I not just throwing them over the edge here? So much easier. Ah, bitch. Somewhere over the rainbow. Somewhere out there. Somewhere out there. Du, 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 du. Wait. Well, guys, that's all the time I have for this video. If you like the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Tell me what you think of the video. And as always, guys, I will see you in the next video. Peace. Wait. Let me kill these guys real quick and I end it. Okay. And as always, guys, I will see you in the next video. Peace.